Beautiful people, teacher Daniel again here with you, and I hope you're doing fine. I found this new tool online and I wanted to share with you. It's called lyricstraining.com, and what you can do is you can use songs to learn English. That's how I learned most of my basic English. The good thing about songs is that once you learn a word, you can play the song over and over again and repeat that word over and over again and never forget that word again. So that's the benefit, and I wanted to show this little side to you. I know a lot of my students don't listen to music, so if you don't, that's fine. But if you do, this is very good for you. I'm gonna choose the songs. This is one of my favorites, Happy. And then you select your level, beginner, intermediate, advanced, or expert. I'm gonna do beginner, and I'll show you a little bit of the other ones later. Start the game. It's a YouTube video that's gonna play, and here is the word that you're gonna fill up. So it might, what?
It might seem crazy, what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break.
You can take a... So, look, if I don't complete it in time, he stops until I do it. And if you can see, my bonus time here, it's going down, and my points, my score is going down also. So, a break. There you go. Let's keep going. Every time I put a new word, I get new points. Go back, happy. Let's do intermediate now. Just so you know a little bit difference. Look, it already started without that. I know that word, so I'm gonna put it here. It might.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Song stop so I can talk. So you got the idea. Just fill it up. Keep going up. Go to expert, go to advanced until you know all the words. If you don't know the words, the meaning, I'd recommend go to the dictionary and look it up in the dictionary. Make sure you know the meaning of all the words that you're singing, because you're going to be singing the song over and over again. Okay? But this is a pretty nice app to help you memorize, or to help you learn the words of the songs in a fun way, like a game. Yes, you can even play with your friends, see who gets the best score. All right? I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, drop a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you later. But don't forget, I almost forget, English. If you don't use it, you lose it. Ciao.